Mm-hmm. that matter. am I gonna get God of War?
Yeah.
Good. I've never seen it so far. Long game, definitely. Which is what I've learned. Yeah. Probably gonna buy it next week. Forgot I didn't have my melee ability yet. It's taking forever to get my melee ability back. out their gun track. You see the curviness on that gun? I was shooting it and then it's sitting in the window. It's crazy. My melee ability is taking forever. That's a heavy bummer, yeah. Oh, you like the slide motion and never use it? Yeah. I use it with necrotic grips. Yeah, it's pretty nasty. I don't know where that silver goes there. I know what I'll do. Usually if I come under here, I can usually bait him under here. Sometimes. Not all the time, so. Where this guy is at, man. Oh, come on. Freaking guy. It's just like teleporting everywhere. Where am I? I teleported on him. I didn't get my full super on him. That's a wrecker. Waiting for my charge on my lightning. Nice job. That's actually a pretty super chill IGN. Very old school if you want, or some DM. Champion, though. History. Definitely not coming back. Get his arm. I got the rest of ads that are gonna come under here, so I'm gonna hit him with my grenade and I'm gonna bolt him, and then I'm gonna run in the slag. So grenade. Oh my god, bro. I forgot I used my ball of lightning. Oops. I kinda wish I had double melee. Is it possible to get double melee? But I think the only way you can get double melee is with those one gauntlet that allows you to have a second melee. Trying to finish him on an egg, but one dude, eyeball on me. Look at that. Yeah, they are not letting me finish their boss on an egg. Usually where I go to, definitely worth it though. I like it. I was very happy.